Inside Story Uganda, real source of political updates.
When you look at Tamari and how he does his things, we simply have to be very careful. I normally tell you that for the time I've hustled with this man, there are several things we need to fix all together. And I don't want us to argue on this. We cannot do anything, and particularly if I'm to tell you, we are not going to succeed in any project if we have not addressed this man. You listen to what he said. It was a Wednesday on this subsidiary of Capital FM. You heard exactly what Tamari was saying. He knows the in and the out details of whatever we are doing and what are we, and particularly, are we still going to keep moving just like that because we don't have choices to take?
You see, really, I also get that. So, now, me, I think there are particular things we need to address, and we should do it diligently.
I personally know Tamari Mirundi is not a very simple joke. Particularly, he's a very powerful man. He's a well-determined person. He's a strong man, by the way. A very strong man. But I think everything needs an approach. We are particularly lacking the rightful approach to use to talk to this man, because I know at the end of the day, he's not interested in this. There is a pushing factor, and I believe this pushing factor is what is causing them to, or is causing him to, yes, to set the stakes so high. But if we are careful enough, and we are strategic enough, we can find the root cause of that. Of course, we clearly know we annoyed him in the earlier years, but I believe there is always room to reconcile. Now, the strategic way of reconciling is what we need to seek. When you look at what is going on inside, it is something he needs never to listen to. In particular, we should be very careful, I mean, that that information does not leak. Now, you give me a brief of what really happened, and in the, how do you call it? Is it a BTFM, a subsidiary of Capital FM? Yes, I was given the brief of what he said, and it is evidenced that he knows each and everything we have been planning. And it's not a good thing to ever imagine about. And now I'm thinking, how best can we handle this situation? It is something we need to understand.
Really, I told you that already. And it was an earlier submission. I told you that this man will never give up. The onus is on us to first of all determine what causes the whole thing. Because short of this, we are not having a way forward. Me, I'm telling you, short of this, everything is going to be sabotaged. He's well matched and very well determined because he has a lot of backup. He has a lot of backup in the military. The principal himself is interested in him. So we should know exactly how to handle the situation. If we just keep it very simple, it is going to be regrettable. There's going to be a regrettable moment. And trust me, when this kind of information, especially the political fellowship, when it leaks and it gets to His Excellency, I'm telling you, it is going to sabotage everything we ever know. Even the relationship is going to be destroyed. there is even a possibility of us being jinxed into treason. They can fake some charges. Actually, we have so many traces and clues which can lead us to jail. He can also influence this court case here, you see? And we end up being boxed into some prison somewhere in Europe, Asia, or even North America, or even South America. So we need to be very careful. I believe we need to be very careful. So the carefulness I'm talking about should also involve retracking where it all started. And when we retract where it all started, it simply requires us to recorrect all the mistakes that we made. We committed a lot of mistakes. It was very erroneous to attack this man. Now I realized it. For the 7 years he has been boxing us, we have totally realized that the whole thing was an error. It was a category error. I have to tell you that.
No, I know that already. I don't need to be reminded. We regretted it, but how do we take our regret? How do we go to appear before him that we really committed a mistake?
That is what the greatest challenge is.
That is why we always have to meet and find the solutions to this. We cannot keep it moving just like this. It is a tough land we cannot handle. It is a tough situation we cannot handle. I'm telling you, it is a very tough situation we cannot handle. We need to be assisted. We need to work with the people. We need the people with us.
Oh,
yes.
What is safe?
No. Auntie, problem here, they are not honest people. They organized a conference similar to that of Moscow conference, appointed their successor to Museveni. That's why they are panicking, that if the information leaks. But how can you organize, because they are panicking, there is a political vacuum which you must fill before the government collapses. The government is going to collapse. Why are you running away, you are ninging. You structured the building. You chased away everybody. You have made this government unpopular. Why do you regulate it today? That's why you're regulating what you did. You have been fighting on me, switching off my programs, trying to kill my wife, battling my son. How many times, if it was not the quick intervention of my allies in the military, I would have been dead if they did not deploy quickly. The killers had already arrived at my gate. So, mwemwe nyine mwemwe yonone deshi into shamwe. Paolo Mwanga punished and overthrew the government. Did he stay with the power? No. Egwanga mwemwe yonone nyine, mwemwe kakati yomukazi kitutu, bako kutakuba milioni za president yevina ziyalese. Atute instrument, agara president yagisaini nga jitwali mugazeti. By Tuesday, against the world of Bunda, body of a sent as a ministry. Are you doing this government a service? We should go back to the Commonwealth. This would be a situation for reconciliation.
Okay.
All of these battles would cease. You would use people, Bemba Gambia Bagund. This is a time when you should reconcile with the opposition. If Bemwen is not interested in peace talks, other people can have. Party can split into two. Those who want peace in this country and those. If you cannot go outside and you have been marooned in Uganda as a prison, why don't you pacify Uganda? But you are creating more troubles. The president is busy pacifying the country. You are organizing a successful meeting. Is Museveni dead? He should arrest you and charge you with the treason. Me, they cannot kill me. Tibasobola, neimba kunemiza.
Okay.
I've exposed them nti okunomba. Let everybody learn from today. Chirazira, okwanganga mirundi mu Uganda. Chirazira.
Chirazira chitegezachi?
Nti chizira. Chizira okunomba mirundi. Mirundi is dead. Because I'm not a human being.
Ulichi.
Chirazira. I'm not a human being.
Orichi.
I'm telling you.
Who are you?
They are now isolated. Oriya bagai sagara kudamu bauliza. President chased them away. So under their desperation, they are now setting up a parallel government. If we hear, if we come back police.
Genda ku police oru pekes.
Meeting is a
question.
Meeting is a question. The resolution is an answer. Because that who said they were not in the mission. All of their resolutions in the three-day meeting have already reached the owner of this.
Kale, tuyanze again. Katu fundikile wano lero.
Or see the defeat.
Sobole okubate inga tu.
Nobody can kill me in this country.
Is it dako?
A person who is monitoring your activities to that level. Go back to your homes, retire to your farms. A setback is good in politics, and time is also a good weapon in the politics. Forget about your president's ambitions for the time being. Forget about your seeker for the time being. 5 years is a longer period. Who knew that Bobby Wine would reemerge? 5 years? Mutule kufamza mwe. Mkumoku benyanja, mkumoku bamata, mkumoku benyama. Abo bakitu baguli, abo bakisaka, bakumoku rumbo butali. So that there is a peace in this country. Ugandan is a world in the informal sector. Kataham, ya wabi ya musangu mkoti, ya wabi musangu mkoti. Koti ya swadi. There are two issues that court had to pronounce itself. Banks come here without money. Na kulege example ya bank ya utaina sent. And as a result, bwebaku wala sent, seeing the project take wako. Kwa tibazirina. Two, how can a bank, an outside bank, operate in Uganda? Which is
illegal.
Obama Mubanja, Batiba Mubanja, that you would pronounce yourself on this. Ntichechi Sham, Ne Banja Rudy College. Ne to Asobola, why? This country had degenerated into a Nti, Ofusowa, Aboba Gundiba Bahatiba Kasaija, but Rusize Guanga in Kuvama Yamwef and World Bank, the very Twala Muba Money Lenders. So therefore, the judges could not pronounce themselves on whether a company needs to have a license in Uganda or not. Then why are you arresting? If with that judgment, the question of money laundering has gone. To which you take away your committee to find out where the money has come. By that judgment, that institution has been dissolved by that court judgment.
Kale, 2 years ago, please, but you were there. You were there.